We just got an email. I wonder who it's from. It's an email from Jennifer Manning.
Hi, Dan. It's me, Jen. Today, I'm going to watch another one of your story time videos. The one we watched of you telling the story, The Ugly Duckling. I know that story, and I can't wait for you to tell this story right here. Here it is. Watch.
So the story I'm going to be telling you today is about the ugly duckling. So are you ready? Good. Okay. Here it goes. Once upon a time, there was a mother duck who was sitting in a nest, keeping the eggs nice and warm, when suddenly, three of the eggs begin to hatch. Eggs. There were ducklings that hatched from their eggs. But there was only one duck that didn't hatch yet because this egg looks a little bit different. So the mother duck had to keep that egg warm again. When suddenly, the egg suddenly began to hatch. And what do you think got out of the egg? It was the ugly duckling. Now the ugly duckling looks a little bit different than the other ducklings. So the ugly duckling got bullied by the other ducks because the ducks were making fun of the ugly duckling. That wasn't very nice of them. So the ugly duckling flew away somewhere far, far, far away. So, he flew far away and landed on this log and had to stay there overnight. But in the morning, there were wild ducks, and the wild duck said, "What are you doing here?" The ugly duckling said, "I needed a place to stay. Can I stay here?"
"Well, you might want to stay right there, because you're not the goodest duckling that we ever seen." So off the wild duck goes. So the ugly duckling stayed right here by this log, but he needed a place to stay. So he flew off to another place. And where did the ugly duckling go to? He found a cottage, so he decided to stay there. Now the old woman asked, "Well, what do we have here? I have a cat, I had a dog, and now this duck seems like an ugly duckling. I don't know if it's a wild duck or a drake that is, but as long as it can lay its eggs." So the woman had left. So the cat asked, "What are you doing here?" "I needed a place to stay because all of the other ducklings have been bullying me."
Well, you can't find any other places to stay because you're with us now."
The ugly duckling replied, "I can't stay here in this house. I might be like a prisoner or something." The ugly duckling said, as he flew away from that cottage at nighttime. So, the ugly duckling went to a very quiet place by that stream to look at his reflection. Very sadly, at how he looked. So, the ugly duckling looked at his reflection in the river, and he started to realize that he began to change. So,
it exactly? Well, the ugly duckling turned himself into a beautiful swan. And he said, oh boy, I look like a swan. The ugly duckling said, as the swan moved into that stream with the other swans. So the swans greet the new swan, which is that ugly duckling, of course. The other people looked at the swans. The children said,
hey, Mommy, Daddy, look, it's a new swan. They just moved in.
You were right, kids. That is a swan, all right. And now she became a happy swan. And that is what the ugly duckling turned into, a swan.
So yeah, that was me listening to you tell the story, the ugly duckling. That's a good story. I know that story too. So be on the lookout for more videos from me very soon. So until then, bye Dan.
Bye. You know, changes can be a big difference. Like in the story, ugly duckling can turn into a swan. Anything could change into different things. But anyhow, I think we better go find another clue. So, let's see if there is a clue in the kitchen. Come on.